All right, everybody. I'm 1 week out, and right now I'm going through a superset with shoulders. Extremely tired, had a long day, but just want to give you all something that feels good. I started with front raises, now I'm doing rear delts. After I get done with these rear delts, I'm going to do a standing military press. It's a good superset, because once you hit these rear delts early, you're able to extract the strength out of them early on, and then they stabilize your shoulders when you go to the military press. So roll with me.
Oh, see, we got